expressway que no sé si hay muchos. Can't really see what I'm recording, so sunny. So anyway, no tombstones because there's so many people that have been deceased. It's a long way for a tombstone. It's like the second week of July. Ay, mi mamá, no la niña. Here, antes que se caiga, dale la mano. Come on.
No.
Una niña.
¿Qué? La mano.
Usted. Se va a caer. No. Se va a caer.
Yo quiero poner esto de papá.
Vamos a tener
Gerardo,
vente, que Gerardo también quiere.
Un angelito. No, yo aquí me caigo.
Yeah.
No, aquí ya está acostado, pero allá.
I can't see what I'm recording, it's so sunny, Mari.
¿Eh?
No puedo ver que estoy grabando, está mucho sol.
Mira, está cortado, pero hay pedacitos. No está cortado.
Mira que voy a ir a la maceta de tierra.
Mira.
Va a bajar.
Él es este.
Va a bajar al mismo nivel.
Mira, ¿ves, Marisela?
La maceta de tierra, nomás le dejamos las flores ahí y ya.
¿Qué no tiene? ¿No es una regadera, Marisela?
Sí, se les olvidó.
I don't think so. I'm gonna have to do this. Are you making that potato? I don't know.
Hasta dije que iba a traer una un cuchillo para agujera y ponerle la hierba buena.
We're almost there. Okay, 20 pies. Come on. This is trip.
Rezadas,
flores.
Sus flores.
So you got it, Ellie? You got it? What did I say? This is your uncle. And that is his son. friend's daddy. This was his friend. My nephew and his friend died together in a traffic accident. That's the results when you don't put your seatbelt on and you're involved in a car crash. Yeah, they died together. They didn't put their seatbelts on, so they died together in a car crash. Same day, August 17, 2001. August 17, 2001. This was his friend.
Oh, son los niños.
¿Cómo se llama? Son amigos. They were in the same car together.
¿Y a quién?
Ese no son los que ellos. Pero ellos estaban en el carro juntos y no se pusieron sin. Los personas en frente, the people in front, they put their seatbelt on and they survived. They were messed up, but they survived. And they're alive today. Yeah. Ya no sabe. Here, this is your cousin. And there are a lot of flowers. Because maybe some of his gang, maybe some of their gangbanging friends are coming around putting flowers, which no big deal. At least alguien los se acuerda. Ellos. Or maybe his friends from school are the ones giving flowers. I doubt if his gangbanger friends are even alive still. What if I don't even give a shit? Probably his friend from high school are the ones that are coming putting flowers. Tenía bien grandes.